It is time. Little Mermaid, Nightmare 7. Nightmare 7.
Blood brings us hope.
Blood brings us hope.
The ground here trembles with the denizens of the dark.
Attack. Deep beat. It's pretty good. Probably my favorite one. Did have a quest. It's kind of whack.
I sense someone lurking in the shadows.
I thought I was covering the map too. Let's change that. Here we go. I'm no longer covering the map. Yeah, like boom. We got friends in my fair. This character gets so exponentially strong when you start leveling up and get the like the double power thing. Like that's just fucking gross. Power deals damage. Yep. Power OP.
Favors the hopeful.
Power fucking OP. You not attack with that? Back up a little bit and just kind of out. Fucking healer, bro. Oh my god. I have. Oh, your ranged character wants to tie it out? Well, let me tell you, isn't it hell? Holy shit, those spiders fucked me up. Yeah, it's attacked me and I just fucking die. Sure.
Wisdom
not
teaches.
Good, but
we
sure.
Always have something new to learn.
I guess the range is fine. I have better tracking than any hunter I've ever seen in my life. Oh my fuck. Please. Oh my god. Please. I just want to leave.
There is hope in a reverie. The days of despair will soon be behind us.
What else is down here? Don't mind me, I'm just going to go over here and take those. What do you think? Maybe not actually. Past present. Nope. Was in here before the rest of my life. Raven statue. Please no range. I'm the only ranged here, thank you. PY, I'm the only ranged. Ooh, shit. Red. Already. I mean,
this is our home.
That's not super bad.
Monsters, flee while you still can.
What's over here? Nothing. It was the edge of the map. But it seemed like there was going to be a secret. There was for me to kill these, but it's just loaded in me, so it's fine. Little Mermaid do some OP damage. Also, nothing. Get me out of the edge of the map, dude. The shield that she got was a little bit too much for her. Can you perhaps McNaught?
Please
back, I don't have to kill. Holy shit! I got hit twice, and I almost died. I see the flaw in the limit. He might not be the best. I miss Beowulf. Miss Beowulf. Could actually been my death. Done. How's the healing shards? Oh my god! Took it, bro. Out of nowhere. I was gonna dodge it, man, but he pulled me into the explosion, so there's nothing I could do. Double damage to this guy, holy shit. So just hit and run, I guess. I was waiting for it. I'm gonna be honest, I was waiting for it. Stood my ground anywhere. Nothing. Defense powers trigger. Yeah. Defense triggers
moon,
power.
Our heart grows stronger.
Ooh. Better get something good. Power has one charge. That's pretty good.
Serve our cause.
Not gonna lie, that's pretty good. It was south of here a little bit. He pulled me out of my fucking dive. My bad. I shouldn't use it. My bad. I just shouldn't use.
We pick ourselves up and return to the fight.
Also been my bad. I didn't know he could pull me out of my bag. He's the only enemy, it doesn't matter, but there's fucking seven other ones. Pretty cool. Okay. Alright, so I want to go south, see what's down here.
A brief reprieve.
I've not explored.
A reminder of the peace for which we fight.
I just don't want to fight randomly. Not worth it. Gotta be for something. But there's nothing here, so I don't care. Just kill that guy in one hit, so it's fine. A little bit more EXP here and there. Nodders, nodders. To go into Healer Nation. Anything in here? What the fuck? Yes. What the fuck? Now we got the whole neighborhood. I can back him. Also give me the stuff. Thank God. Nah, I'm not is fucking smug.
They serve a wicked red chest monster. Wait.
I was trying to approach the chest and that guy was like, help. There's a home in here. Alright. Fuck you, Mr. Lurger. I'm gonna call everyone in the neighborhood. Special, I really don't care about, to be honest with you. Get a little cooldown, I guess. Excuse me, pardon me. I want to go up here and see what's crack-a-lacking. What's up here? Red book, Jesus. Ah. You got me fucked up. These spiders are so fucking big. Nerf the spiders. Nerf them. Too tanky. Five me. Thank you. Go back over here and pick up some shackles.
The creatures here have gone into hiding. Fear is changing camps.
Oh my fucking god, I hate you. Take killers out of you. I hate them. I hate them. No one has ever said in the history of any video game, damn, I'm glad that mob got healed to full health with one ability. No one has ever said that, dude. Dumbest shit I've ever heard of in my life. Dumbest shit. Man, like I couldn't see the hook. Like I don't know.
This world is wrong. We must write it.
I get thugged again. That was done. Still win, but it's gonna be fucking hard.
More peaceful days lie ahead of us. For now, we must accept
the mermaid could actually be the long thing. Well, mermaid and Pied Piper do not put up with higher difficulty. Holy shit. Stuff starts doing a little bit too much damage for him. Maybe we should have went on this item. Kinda sucks the dick anyway. Kinda sucks. Alright. So if that's the upgrade that I've always done. Nope. Ass. The double power, but this run's now effectively a lot harder. These little spiders can kill me by themselves. I see so bad. No! Okay, not that bad. To be honest, could have been worse. Can I have some more fucking items? I have 3 items in 15 minutes. The fuck? This watch stash, you better tell me the location of every fucking item in the game, swear to God. The fucking big tree, no. Ow. Thought that guy died, I'm not gonna lie to you. Actually, that dodge, intentional though. I meant to just stand there and dodge. No. Okay, so we got a lot more quartz locations. I think I just have to go back and start spinning that shit, dude. We have a well this time. That's so fucking weak. Thank God I was able just to like slurp on in there and not die. Kind of OP.
May angry waters rise to cleanse the lands of Reverie.
That's whatever. That's fine. That's whatever. See, all these are so bad, see, like, I don't know. When the deep beat is probably the best one, it's like, ah, shit. Looking kind of dire, sire. I want to see what that chest is, too. I just, if I get money as power and I spend all my quartz, it's pretty bad. But, I mean, it is what it is.
How many of these monsters are there?
Also, another hook guy. I don't think I want that. I'm gonna be honest with you. I do not think I want that. I want to see if I can fly there and I did. Click. Water bomb, baby. Water bomb isn't good for doing that, I guess. Power deals more damage. Still my strongest attack, I think. So why not? Boom, boom. Submerged. We're submerged with. That's probably what I want to try for the Grimoire events too. Probably tried that before I did the upgrading stuff. Actually, ended up talking. Please, I'm just here for the quartz so I can leave. She was like, dying. Good god, bro. How many of those things did I just fucking kill? Alright, red bug event. We have our ulti. None. I think so. Would be pretty good. Water bomb is really good for the these kind of events too, because they're all like in the same area, so it's like it's pretty guaranteed value. Except for I'm gonna have to kill literally all of them beforehand. Give me the goods.
These monsters have no place.
I think I missed that guy. Probably not. And the fucking healer, bro. Oh my god. My bad. Oh. The guy comes down. Please.
You are no more.
I was a little bit closer than I'd like it to be. I'm gonna be honest, that was a little too close for comfort. You gotta go here. Oh, there's a fucking well here, bro. Oh my god.
These creatures should learn to fear me.
Come right at me, on you, dude. Just the fucking first well. My bad. Not looking, I guess. Honestly, the armor probably would have been the better bet, but whatever.
This will serve our cause.
An extra safety, dude. Alright, Grimoire, come.
Fear is changing camps.
See, not bad. Pretty good. Kind of upgrade. Now I kind of need to go get this health thing so I can not die. I don't know if I have a heal or not.
I am ready to greet all
now it's kind of bad. Fuck. Well. I don't know if I'm gonna live. Why there gotta be so fucking many enemies right here at this thing? Oh my god, please die. Give me it. Yes, thank god. Okay.
Woo. Now I'm feeling peckish.
That could have been really fucking bad. Can we do anything more than that? I'd rather have the double damage on my power, but that's okay. You know, don't always get that beat out of. Boom. Damn, we're there's gaps to him. This might actually just be unwinnable. You have to do so much fucking damage. Without the double power thing, this character's not good. Holy shit. Not enough damage. What it is. Shit. That character kinda sucks. Higher difficulty. Not gonna lie. It's because you rely so much on getting the power triggers twice thing, like, to do anything. Man. That kinda sucks.